What's up? Kamusta? Ay kamalyari aking nga lahat at maligayang pagtanaw sa aking channel. Before anything else, please do wash your hands frequently for at least 20 seconds and sanitize it with alcohol. Great things happen if you do this. Keep safe, mabuhay! For this video, we will do adobong atay na manok with a twist. Here are the ingredients. Fresh chicken liver, potatoes, bay leaves, garlic and onion, eggs, sugar, salt, pepper for taste. And lastly, soy sauce, vinegar, and oyster sauce. Prepare all the ingredients. Exact measurement of this, see the description below. The procedure. Wash the eggs on the tap running water and see if there is a crack. Place it on a small casserole and use it for half cup of water and bring it boil to 15 minutes on a medium fire. On the frying pan, wash it before you use it. Heat the pan and put the oil. Bring the heat oil on a medium fire and gently put the potatoes on the pan. Be careful because it is too hot. After 4 minutes, the potatoes will start be golden brown and crispy. Turn the other side of the potatoes to equally cook. Once the potatoes are evenly cooked, place it on a clean plate. Here are the finished product of fried potatoes and hard-boiled egg. On a clean pot, put all the remaining ingredients except bay leaves, sugar, salt, and optional ingredient water. Don't forget our twist ingredient, oyster sauce. It will leave for 30 minutes for flavorful effect. After 30 minutes, add the bay leaves and put the fire on and boil it for high to medium fire. After 5 minutes, it will start to boil. Turn the fire into low heat. Put some sugar to add sweetness. Simmer for another 5 minutes. Put the cooked potatoes. the egg is cooled down, peel it and put it right next to potatoes. After 2 minutes, you have your cooked adobong atay na manok. Trivia time! Philippine adobo comes from the word adobar or Spanish word for marinate or sauce or seasoning. It is a very popular Filipino dish and it involves meat, seafood, vegetable, and marinated by vinegar and soy sauce. Taste test!
Islog! Kasama si Islog.
Presenting the judge, Princess Denise, my daughter. She tasted it and looked at her, very happy. Another bite for her itlog or egg.